character is pronounced as na, na, and it means to hold or to take away, for example. It can also mean to get, for example, 拿工资, getting your salary. Also, you can use it in everyday language to say to act as someone. For example, act as if you are your brother, 拿出你哥哥的样子. Also, it can be used as a preposition to express by the means of or using something, by using something, etc.